హైదరాబాద్ బోయిన్పల్లిలోని వ్యాపార మార్కెట్ను గవర్నర్ తమిళిసై పరిశీలించారు. బోయిన్పల్లి మార్కెట్ తరహాలో ఇల్లు కార్యాలయాలు కూడా బయోగ్యాస్ ప్లాంట్ను ఏర్పాటు చేసుకోవాలని తమిళిసై సూచించారు. కూరగాయల వ్యర్థాలను విద్యుత్ బయోగ్యాస్ ఎరువుల తయారీ బాగుందని గవర్నర్ కొనియాడారు. మన్ కీ బాత్ జాతిని ఉద్దేశించి ప్రధాని మోడీ చేసిన ప్రసంగంలో బోయిన్పల్లి బయోగ్యాస్ ప్లాంట్ గురించి ప్రస్తావించారని రాష్ట్రానికి ఇది గర్వకారణమన్నారు గవర్నర్ తమిళిసై. వినూత్న రీతిలో ఏర్పాటు చేసిన ఐఐసిటి శాస్త్రవేత్తల బృందానికి ఆమె అభినందనలు తెలిపారు.
Plant is unique of its kind, and it is the largest in the state as well as in the southern states. Altogether, only 12 plants are there in the country, and we are very happy that it is installed in this agriculture market. And it's a role model unit because waste is converted into wealth. Waste is converted into energy. Once waste is others' resource. Here, gas is biogas is produced, electricity is produced, even manure is produced. So it is the waste is used in three times. And I should congratulate the secretary to the government, Mr. Janardhan Reddy for IAS, for supporting and maintaining this unit. And my respects to Director of Marketing, Madam Srimati Lakshmi Bai, and my appreciation to the IICT Director, Dr. Chandrasekhar, and IICT Scientist, Dr. Ganga Agni, and my appreciation to the Abuja Engineering Service. They made a very good presentation to highlight the process of the waste management, and I'm really very happy. Then I have requested them, because this is a bigger unit. How many tons of waste?
10 tons
of waste per day. So we asked whether smaller units can be installed, so that the waste from smaller areas like villages, households, offices, organizations, so whether it could be used. So I requested to install a small unit in the premises of Raj Bhavan, because already we have Goshala, and as they told, even 150 kg of waste can be converted into energy. So I have requested them to visit Raj Bhavan and to create a small unit, so it may be a role model to other areas, because we are having quarters when it can be used in other areas where the waste management can be made successfully. And biogas and the manure as well as the energy can be used by the locality, their locality itself. So I congratulate the organizers for this, and they are maintaining it very properly. And I thank our Honorable Prime Minister, because the central government is giving aid for such units, and I want this plant to be installed in other markets, other states where huge amount of vegetable waste are thrown away as garbages.